To be plowing into an office in Northwest Harris County. One woman says she was nearly hit in this ordeal. Rachel Inman was helping a customer over the phone when she says a driver confused the gas for the brakes and then rammed right into the front office of her glass repair shop off Highway 6. You can see her jump out right out of the way there. It's unclear at this point if that driver will face any charges.